God, no. Ricardo, they're all here.
Huh?
Everyone that's missing. Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Just get out of there. Now!
I'll have to restore power to the platform from the conduits down here. Thank you.
yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores. about to perch the nest. Hang tight. Station. Shit. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just get back to the Marshall Bureau, Rip. Please. Something weird's happening.
You think?
I need you to get to medical. Now. The reactor purge. It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go. Now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
all Colonial Marshall Bureau and six inhabitation suites.
To get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and knocked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Anisodora. Marlo managed to send out his autocodes to call it in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
From my terminal. Marlo's already taken one of the shuttles.
Bates really did a number on this place.
Marlo,
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols?
Tuner isn't powerful enough.
No, Gozer, there has to be a way. Already in the system. Just punch the dash.
What about you? Can you hear me?
Out of range. Not sure how much longer the thing's gonna last. How much longer the thing's gonna last?
has broken our losing streak. We've barely been scraping a living the past couple of years, and the Anissa Dora is starting to look like the wrecks we salvage. Can't say the crew's been faring any better. Then we found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward. But then Marlowe had an even better idea. Extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones. He always said he'd do right by me.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Anissa Dora's basic power systems back online. Door should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marty.
Hey, Ripley. Welcome to the Anissa Dora.
Marlowe? Where are you, Marlowe?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix.
Doing?
What no one else is prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Thank you.
you can do is refuse to engage. You gotta wipe out every trace, destroy any clue, stop its infection from spreading. Make sure there's no chance of the human race ever making contact with it again. Because the moment it makes contact, it's won. The company is never gonna know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't allow it.
Added report, personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart, and I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble. My ship, there was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me. I'm sure I'll see you very soon. I love you, sweetheart.
My God.
The ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way. I can't let it live. And I'm not letting the company have it, or they'll just start the whole thing over again.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits on the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
Set it going!
Taylor, I'll stop the overload. You have to help me. Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on them.
What?
I need power sent to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
Fuck!
Marlo forced an overload! The ship's gonna tear itself apart!
Warning. Critical collapse.